Hey, what is going on, guys? Cider Whiskey's back with another video from the crew, and today I was a little bit excited and surprised to see a message when I started the crew. Basically, I received four packs, DLC packs, today. I think they are exclusive for season pass holders. But the packs in question are the Street Edition pack, the Surfer pack, Racer pack, and Show of pack. So the Street Edition pack gives you exclusive access to Street Edition spec vehicles, but you only get four of them. One of them is a Mini Cooper S, which I have already got, which is this one, as you can see. I've got this one from my limited edition version of the crew as a DLC code, and it comes with exclusive stickers only for the car and, you know, some other exclusive things. But I'm not too sure about the other cars. The other cars in question, well, the other three cars in question are, let me get to that page, the BMW Z4 Street Edition. Car only can be tuned to street specs, these the Street Edition cars anyway. The Dodge Ram, and also the GT Mustang Fastback, the 2015 model. So I do hope these cars all have some exclusive stickers available for them. But I'll see and check that out a little bit later on. Also, guys, I want to quickly go over some of the new features of the other car packs. So, for instance, this Show of pack gives you, I think, some new interiors and some new rims. I can't really, considering I have so many stuff on the game already, like the rims and, you know, the interior, I can't really guess which ones are new. But I'm sure you'll be able to probably see. You also get a lot of new stickers, which are, you get free stickers which are available in the HQ, and which are, you know, the free ones, which are, let me quickly go, you get a new tribal sticker, which is that. It doesn't look too bad, but I personally wouldn't put this on the car, because I think the whole, like, tribal flame stuff are just really, really old. what else do you get? Let me quickly just flick through. I don't think you get anything in racing. Not too sure, not too sure. Let's quickly look. Nope, you don't get anything there. These are one of the new ones, but, oh yeah, you get that as a free sticker, and also you get a new flame sticker, which is that. Other than that, you get also free new stickers to purchase in the cartooners, which are, you get some flowers, all of these. These are the new ones, the organic slash nature ones, as well as the animal ones. There's a lot more. I just only purchased the ones that I like, pretty much. Let me get the other ones, the animals. And here are the animals. There's pretty much an animal with a stripe, blah, blah, blah. A zebra pattern, a little cat paw pattern thing, majig. Dragons. I mean, snakes, not dragons. fox? What does the fox say? Some little pony. Yeah. These are all the new stickers, pretty much. They look pretty damn nice. I really am happy that the developers of the crew, you know, put some new stickers on for us. It gives us a little bit more options in customization. That looks pretty damn nice. I like that already. But yeah, also there is another new thing in the patch or DLC, I should say. If you have the Mini Cooper, the standard Mini Cooper S, you notice that it has circuit spec available right now. So we are gonna actually customize the car in circuit spec. So let's quickly get into that and head over to the Los Angeles Cartooner, and let's see what can be done to this beast, because I am really happy that they've done that. I wanted the circuit spec mini for so long, and it's finally here. I can't wait to drive it. It's gonna be absolutely sick. So let's have a look what we can do to it, how it's gonna look overall in circuit spec body kit. Let's customize it and let's get it sorted. Sorry for the long intro, guys, but I just had to quickly get everything off my chest, like with the DLC packs, what's included in them. But this is what the main video is about, the circuit spec Mini Cooper customization anyway. So yeah, so it looks like this is the body kit for the Mini Cooper circuit spec. It kind of looks similar to the perspec I was showing you guys earlier when I was doing the demonstration on the stickers. Not too impressed with how the body kit looks, but it is a little bit wider and it has a little bit larger spoiler. But other than that, I think it looks pretty much identical. Just for the fun of it, I'm going to keep it white. And I should quickly show off the other stickers that's available to purchase, the new ones anyway. in the shop that I haven't purchased, which are all these. Where's the other ones as well? Here we go. So they're not too bad, but definitely not something I would put on my car. That's not something too bad actually, but oh, it's not really my thing. Apart from that, that is PT9 nice. Okay. There's some new interior options as well. Not, I wouldn't say really options, but just new colors available for the interior. And there's a few new rims that I think are in the HQ as well. So that's pretty much it for the video, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Like and favorite if you did, and also subscribe for more. And I'll catch you guys later. Take care. Bye bye.